Did you know that an unhealthy gut can contribute to a wide range of health issues like diabetes, obesity, arthritis, chronic fatigue syndrome, and even mental conditions like depression? Hi viewers, and welcome back to another Bestie video. It's been said that the gut is the body's second brain, and when your gut is healthy, the rest of your body hums along happily. That's because the gut influences everything from digestion to your brain and even your immune system. But if it isn't at its healthiest, your body has a way of sending some distress calls. And in today's video, we'll be telling you the signs your gut is crying for help. From fatigue, sugar cravings, bad breath, difficulty pooping, to falling sick often and more. Watch until the end to learn about all of them. Number 1. You've been feeling down lately. There is a strong link between the gut and the brain. Have you ever felt upset, anxious, or stressed about something and symptoms such as constipation, diarrhea, and bloating come along as well? Researchers are learning that it can come the other way around and that the gut issues may also be causing those emotional feelings. Recent research suggests that the microbiome directly influences neurotransmitters in the brain, impacting the way we think and feel. One study found that taking prebiotics, a supplement that boosts healthy bacteria in the gut, may have an anti-anxiety effect. In fact, subjects who took prebiotics in a study had lower levels of cortisol, the stress hormone associated with both anxiety and depression. Even more, our bodies also make serotonin, a hormone linked with happy emotions, in our gut, which could explain why many people with gut problems struggle with low moods and even depression. Do you get anxious easily? What are things that cause your anxiety? Tell us quickly in the comments section below. Number 2. You're suddenly sensitive to certain foods. People with leaky gut become unwittingly more sensitive to certain foods. Sometimes allergies or sensitivities can signify a leaky gut. This means your intestinal permeability is compromised and undigested food particles can make their way through the small holes and into the bloodstream. At this stage, your immune system will mark these particles as foreign invaders and set off an immune response. If you keep eating these foods, your body will continue to react accordingly, which can be painful. Number 3. Skin inflammation and acne. Topical skincare products are often recommended for eczema, psoriasis, acne, and other inflammatory skin problems. But in many cases, an unhealthy gut is to blame. Your gut is in direct communication with your skin through what's called the gut-skin axis. It plays a role in skin homeostasis and inflammatory responses that keep your skin clear and healthy. Your skin also has a microbiome of its own, and the bacteria in your gut directly influence the balance of the bacteria on your skin. An imbalance in your gut can cause an imbalance in your skin that results in things like acne, atopic dermatitis, and psoriasis. Number 4. Sugar cravings. A symptom of poor gut health that you may not have expected can be a significant sugar craving. Research demonstrates that gut microbes secrete proteins that function in a similar way to hunger-relating hormones, which affect not only your food cravings but also your mood. This means that in essence, the bacteria within the gut generate cravings for the substances they thrive on. Eating large amounts of sugar feeds the bacteria that flourish with it, in turn creating more protein. This protein then generates more host cravings for sugar, creating a vicious cycle. This means that heightened appetite for sugar can be a clear sign that your gut health needs to be balanced, with the bacterial diversity needing a helping hand. Number 5. Autoimmune diseases. Your gut microbiome directly influences your immune system. When your gut is healthy, your immune system is healthy. But when it becomes imbalanced, it can lead to immune abnormalities, like autoimmune diseases. Research has connected an unhealthy gut to several autoimmune diseases, including rheumatoid arthritis, type 1 diabetes, multiple sclerosis, and autoimmune liver disease. Another study found that when a certain bacteria multiplies too much, it can travel outside of your gut to your liver and other tissues, where it contributes to the development of autoimmune disorders. Number 6. The scale is going up or down. Certain types of gut bacteria can cause either weight gain or weight loss, especially when they colonize in the small intestine, a condition called small intestine bacterial overgrowth. Too many microbes in the small intestines can mess with your gut health by interfering with the absorption of vitamins, minerals, and fat. If you're not able to digest and absorb fat normally, you can actually see some weight loss. Other types of bacteria have been linked to weight gain, as certain microbes are able to harvest more calories from food than others. Number 7. You have to strain to go number 2. popping a squat shouldn't require straining so hard that a weird vein in your forehead starts to surface. Proper bowel habits include effortless, complete, and regular evacuation of your stool. And as a result, the absence of symptoms that would suggest gut distress. What you shouldn't worry about, having more than one bowel movement a day as long as it's well formed. Number 8. You regularly see undigested food in your stool. Some foods like corn and peanuts are notorious for coming out the other end fully formed. But if you can routinely tell what you ate by looking in the toilet, it's a sign that your food isn't getting digested properly and your body isn't absorbing the nutrients. It could be a hallmark of gastrointestinal disease or disorder, such as irritable bowel syndrome or celiac disease. Number 9. Bad breath. This problem stems from an odor-inducing microbe that resides in between your teeth and gums on your tongue. Essentially, the ratio of good and harmful bacteria is an indicator of your overall health. The bacteria in your mouth are the start of the gut, your gastrointestinal system. Basically, bad breath may be a sign that your gut flora may not be optimal or in balance. Number 10. You keep getting headaches. What you eat can trigger an actual allergic reaction or a sensitivity in your gut, leading to symptoms like headaches. One way to figure out if this is the case is to go on an elimination diet. You can try taking a quick break from common allergens, such as dairy or gluten, and see how you feel. If a food is a primary source of irritation, eliminating that food is the most effective way of treating the headaches, and you should see a big difference. Number 11, chronic fatigue. If you find it hard to dredge up any energy, even when you've had enough sleep, you may have an unhealthy gut. An unhealthy balance of bacteria in the gut can prevent your body from absorbing the nutrients it needs from foods, leaving you tired all the time. An unhealthy gut can also be permeable, meaning that it lets toxins through the intestinal wall. These unhealthy chemicals can also affect your energy levels. Research shows that people with chronic fatigue syndrome have abnormal levels of certain types of gut bacteria. In fact, the connection between an unhealthy gut and chronic fatigue is so strong that one study estimates that 80% of people with chronic fatigue could be diagnosed just by looking at their gut bacteria. Number 12, irregular sleep patterns. If you're finding it more difficult to get a restful night's sleep, the solution could lie in your digestive tract. Irregular sleep patterns have been linked to gut health. This means that insomnia or poor sleeping habits could be a sign that the gut bacteria alignment isn't quite correct. The inverse is also true. Insufficient sleep is also understood to have a negative impact on gut health, which marks the importance of maintaining a good bacterial balance. While the exact nature of the relationship between gastrointestinal health and sleeping patterns are still being researched, there's considerable evidence that gut-brain axis impacts the circadian rhythm. It's your body's internal process for regulating the predictable sleep-wake cycle. The rhythmic fluctuations in the gut microbiome structure and subsequent misalignments in the circadian rhythm is directly related to sleep deprivation. In this day and age, getting a good night's sleep can be rather difficult to achieve. To know the best ways to fall asleep, watch this video titled 9 Natural Ways to Help You Sleep. Now, back to signs you have an unhealthy gut. Number 13, bloating. Bloating is a very common digestive symptom, often experienced by those with irritable bowel syndrome. When you eat fibers, your gut microbes ferment them and produce gas as a byproduct of fermentation. Some bacteria produce more gas than others. If you have an overgrowth of gas-producing bacterial strains, you may experience more flatulence than normal. However, no need to panic. Bloating after a large meal or a high-fiber meal is considered totally normal. When it's painful and occurs several times per week, that may be an indication of gut imbalance or digestive dysfunction. Number 14, you fall sick often. If you seem to get sick more often than those around you, it may mean that your gut isn't as healthy as it could be. After all, around 70% of the immune system is found in the gut, and that's what helps protect you from the many germs that you may come in contact with each day. But if gut health is aggravated, the integrity of the digestive system can be overtaxed, leading to poor immunological support. Have you ever had gut problems? Which of the signs that we mentioned today show up in your case? Let us know in the comment section below. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait! What kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.